I've come to learn that theology matters, and it matters not because we want a good grade on a test, but because what we know about God shapes the way we think and live. What you believe about God's nature, what he is like, what he wants from you, and whether or not you will answer to him, affects every part of your life. Theology matters because if we get it wrong, then our whole life will be wrong. I know the idea of studying God often rubs people the wrong way. It sounds cold and theoretical, as if God were a frog carcass to dissect in a lab, or a set of ideas that we memorize like math proofs. But studying God doesn't have to be like that. You can study him the way you study a sunset that leaves you speechless. You can study him the way a man studies the wife he passionately loves. Does anyone fault him for noting her every like and dislike? Is it clinical for him to desire to know the thoughts and longings of her heart, or to want to hear her speak? Knowledge doesn't have to be dry and lifeless. And when you think about it, exactly what is our alternative? Ignorance? Falsehood? We're either building our lives on the reality of what God is truly like and what he's about, or we're basing our lives on our own imagination and misconception. We're all theologians. The question is whether what we know about God is true.